2010, so he's very new to Perth. Pop Dadar turned 4 years old in March this year. He was licensed in Westphalia, Germany with a score of 75%. He's by the Stallion FS Don't Worry, who is one of the most successful FEI German riding ponies. Top Dadar placed 4th in his young dressage horse class against Warm Blood, scoring 79.2% at his first outing. He won overall champion of a German riding pony dressage show, scoring 80.8%, and did one more dressage test against Warm Bloods, placing 3rd, before being purchased by Christy Jarvis of Dynamic Stallions. In this season as a 3-year-old, he covered 28 mares in Germany, and the resulting progeny are top quality. This young stallion has an outstanding temperament and rideability, combined with a powerful hindquarter and fantastic paces. So introducing Top Dadar. He's a German riding pony stallion. So if people here are perhaps comfortable riding a larger horse, he would be a great cross for. He does look very settled, very calm. Temperament is awfully, awfully important when we're breeding dressage horses, or rideable horses actually, or whether it be for young riders, children, or ourselves. Rideability and trainability is very important. So perhaps if you're thinking of breeding, or you're needing a smaller competitive horse, please consider Top Dadar. He's a German riding pony stallion standing at 153 centimetres. He was imported from Germany and arrived in Perth in January 2010. Only turned 4 years old in March this year, and he was licensed in Westphalia, Germany with a score of 75%. He's by the German stallion FS Don't Worry, who is one of the most successful FEI German riding ponies. I guess Christy will be looking forward to 2011, when some of his progeny will be on the ground for all of us to see. And she's mentioned he's covered 28 mares in Germany. She doesn't say how many he's covered here. So I'm sure there'll be some foals in the ground next year. Please observe his rideability and his temperament. Great combination for competition at whatever level. And of course you can contact any of these people if you have a desire to breed one of these gorgeous animals, whether it be a larger one or a smaller one. And finally for Christie.